Okay, I manually stopped and started that recording there. The Simpsons. I'm never gonna stop that. It's just, it's so... It's so fitting. Forty-one keys.
Hey.
Quake Run. I remember this one. Whoops, I skipped it again. Damn it. I can skip that opening sequence because I know how to play this game. Excuse me. Just watch out for the black shit. Oh shit! Well. Looks like it's random. What ones collapse? Oh shit. Watch out. Hopefully I only need one more key, because that's all that's left. Okay. Good. I mean, that's really nice, the way that the developers have actually done this. It adds a lot, all this stuff they've added that wasn't here when I first played. It all adds lots and lots of stuff to do, and some replayability, like replaying these levels to get key mode and stuff. It's kind of like the green stars. And I think if I look, because when I looked in the achievements last night, there was an achievement for beating the game in New Game Plus. So there's actually a New Game Plus mode. You don't see that very often in games like this. So I'm interested to see what that's all about. And if it's worth it, I mean, for the achievement, or I'll just do it on my own time, but if it's worth it, I might even do it as part of the LP, and then end the LP after I beat it on that mode. I'm interested. How many medallions do I have at this moment? Yeah. 62, man.
Hey.
Okay, tightrope. I skipped it. Oh, I'm so used to skipping like these introduction sequences that I keep missing it. Oh, this is the guy that freezes. Ow! Ow! What a dingleberry! Shit! Oh. Okay, how many keys? Two keys? I can see them. Good. Oh, I got it. It sucked right to me. The Simpsons. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Shit. I was thinking about starting up a Terraria LP again. It's been an awfully long time since I've done a Minecraft or Terraria LP, and my Terraria LPs are definitely more popular by, like, about 2 viewers. And I know that people would really appreciate seeing that game again. Oh, And I would love to play it again, too. Because it's been a while. And there's stuff I haven't done in that. And it's always a different playthrough each time you play it, which is why I think it'd be worth doing it. But that's like a willy-nilly LP, sort of. Something I won't be doing for a while, for sure.
Hey.
Spike Roller. This one shouldn't be too bad. We did this today, didn't we? Or did we? Or was this last night? I don't remember, actually, now. How long have we been playing for? I don't remember. No, this feels like last night material. But, no, it feels like tonight, or today. Because it feels like it was just a minute ago. Wow, I did that one without getting hit. I don't know, I guess... Guess I'll find out when I go to look. Well, I can always check Steam to see how long we've been playing for. It's at least been 2 hours, I think. At least I'm getting a lot of playtime out of this game. We also got, like, ukulele and stuff I can pick up on Steam. Stuff. This is all great. Let me check the time. We've been playing for about 110 minutes, Steam says. So that's not 2 hours.
Hey.
Maybe I did do that last night. Well, let me see. No, I did that today, I think. Yeah, because I had the tightrope that I did, and then Spike Roller was where I needed to pick up off of. And then we had these ones. If I do that one more time. Okay. Just 5 keys to collect. Just keep jumping so you can possibly avoid... Oh, okay, so just spam the jump button, it looks like, and that's how you can get out of the snowball faster! Law! Turn the air off for a little while here. It's been on the whole session so far, but... I don't think we're going to be beating this game in this session, but we can at least get quite a ways in.
Hey.
Only one more to do, guys. Conveyor Chaos. Super easy. And I did it again! You've got to be kidding me! Watch out! Okay, we gotta be going against it. Well, I feel like this has changed. Wasn't it the opposite direction last time? I don't know, maybe not. Conveyor Chaos. That's it. We did it. That's pretty cool.
Hey.
Great job completing all my challenges. Now try improving your times. Yeah, so now when they tell you to try improving your times, that means there's no more to do. Look at that. That's great. 66. Oh, no. That's a number that's related to something very depressing. Locations and fossils. Tasks. Snowland. Crystal Cavern. Let's go check our tasks and see if we have any of those updated. I don't know if we do, but we might. I wonder how close we are to getting the enemies finished now. I have one new one completed. Unlock 10 challenge levels. She said, stand still for a moment and see what happens. Maybe I'll have to do that. Oh, Oh, does that take my helmet off? Or my hat? Maybe that's what that hat down there does. I don't want to do that. Okay, let's look. So we got another task. One. So I guess it's time to move on to the next location, which is Sinking Sands. Oh no, Snowland. That's what we're gonna do. But let's stand still for a moment and see what happens. I think I've shown this before, because I think I sat like this one time when I was doing the videos talking, and I didn't move, and I just had the camera looking at the character or whatever. I don't know what happens, unless she just sits down, or if she starts doing something weird, or... Well, she's not doing anything interesting yet. I'll leave it sit for just a couple more seconds. Oh! Oh, she just sits. Okay, I don't care. On! Oh, do those babies come here so that I don't have to find them again? Looks like it. Now let's get a picture of them. Very skittish creatures that love the cold. Yeah, so there was 8, now there's 6. Good. Let's go. We need to find the rest of them. Under the snow tree. So is this all the world is? Is just this little area? That's not too fantastic, honestly. We'll get the coin. I obviously gotta keep rolling and killing enemies. I wanna look around for some more of these babies. No, that's not one. Oh, there's a gear! Good, gotta remember there's gears to find here, too. Ah, there's one. You caught me, Charlie. Whoa, I'm doing the... What is that game that where you can do that? Where you do the slide on your stomach and jump thing? I don't know what game that is. That isn't Mario, is it? Maybe it is. You're a squid now, you're a kid now. Ugh. Never played that game before, but kind of looked a little fun. I mean, it had to have been successful because they made a lot of money off of it. Nintendo. Shoot. I didn't mean to fall. Damn it, I can't get back up there. Don't touch the medallion or whatever. Holy crap, I'm just like all over the place. So just coins. What does this one say? Can you find 100 coins? I bet I can. Maybe it's harder to find 100 coins here, I don't know. Well, that's where the thing is, right there. I don't really want to get it yet, I kind of want to get the 100 coins. Ow! Okay, we're not doing 100 coins then. Ooh, there's a diamond there. Got it, nice. 84 is all I need. I'm pretty sure we can do that. Like, if he throws his shit at us, and we stand on... Oh, no! Okay, we definitely aren't going to be able to do it now. I guess we'll have to do it later, but I have to climb back up there. Where are the babies at? Like, this is all that's here in the snow world, and there's, like, babies left? That's kind of interesting. Unless some babies are only for certain medallions. Oh, wait, no, there is another teleport here. Maybe that's a different area. I don't know. Well, I guess we'll find out. Yeah, it is. It's a different area. Gondola glide. So I want to go back over here then and finish up this little mini world. This is kind of neat. 100 hidden coins is the last one. Okay, let's be very careful here. Get as many coins as possible. Try not to get hit. We won't go after the enemies unless we absolutely have to. No, watch out. Because I got very close. There's 10 of those. Ooh, there's a green. Good. I love that music. I'm going to have to look that up on the internet. No, I don't care. Don't fail me now, camera. No. Ooh. That was close. Oh, there's a green one down here. Just keep going, you're doing good. There's a green one there. Grab these. 84, 85. I just need one more. One more coin. Got it. Yes! Exactly 100! Yeah, it's definitely not as easy to get the 100 coins here compared to the other worlds. I gotta return to Sky, because that's it here. La 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 la. Gondola glide. Oh, this looks a lot bigger. Well, actually, I guess the other one is more in the vertical. 100 coins here, too? What? Maybe we should get we'll try and get the 100 coins out of the way first. Oh, I see a new suit down there, a new costume. In that igloo, I think. I need that green one in the middle. No, don't do this. Don't put me next to these guys, thank you. Okay, just keep going, just keep getting all these little areas. All these coins add up in the end. We got 41, we're almost halfway there. And we haven't even explored that much. Ooh, there's a gear. Shit. Let's grab this. Please be a blue costume, that would be awesome. Oh my god, yes! I'm sorry, fuck the other costumes. Is that where I'm supposed to be going? Is to get that one? Because there's a floating one here, too. Well, I'm not going to. We gotta get the other loot. Yeah, so we'll get the babies in a little while. No! What is he throwing it over there for? Oh, he's still throwing it in weird areas. Well, what the fuck? How do you get up here? Can you not get up there? There we go. Oh, shit, man. That was too close. Just be careful. Just be careful. Oh, I literally only need a couple more coiners. Please tell me there's something somewhere. I don't want to touch that. There's some coins over here, it looks like, maybe. I'm gonna have to kill the enemies, aren't I? I really don't want to, because I will die. Okay, I gotta kill 5 more enemies. That's ridiculous. It's absolutely ridiculous. How are we doing on this? There's no line. There's still 2 gears somewhere. Oh, there's one right up there, actually. Not sure how I didn't see that before. Okay, well, we got it. Oh, I see more coins. Oh, yes! Exactly 100 again. Please. Let me down here. Talk. Give me it to me. Give it to me. No talking. Just give it to me. That was tense. Alright, now let's get the babies. Let's get them into a wall. I still gotta look for the last golden gears. Which is a problem, considering I didn't see them in the other world, but I guess they could be around these ice things. We didn't look like that on the other world, just barely. Found another one of you. Oh, ooh, coins I missed. Oh, it's not like I need them now, though. Oh, there's a gear. And another baby. Oh, I saw that gear then. Achievement unlocked. Pin bird protector. I must have found them all. I saw it, but I thought it was just the snowman holding a carrot. That's why I didn't look. There we go. Snowland. All of them. Nice. Now we just have... how many more medallions? Snowland, 3 medallions. Interesting. Well, we know where one of them is. It's way up there. And I guess that's what the... well, we know where 2 of them are, actually. Oh, not this place again. One of them is floating, and there it is. What? You can't do that! That's cheats! Did you see what this little nasty just did to me? Ah, fuck. Come on, 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 come on. I can get you. No, the thing is in the way! Mysterious flight. Shoot, I gotta leave. I wonder what she says now. I found a shiny object. Ah, so you get a shiny object. That's what the other medallion is then. Man, we are just getting these medallions left, right, and center. I guess up and down, too. All Pinbird saved. Just one more to get. Gondola Glide, which is that one on top. Which we know that we don't have to do any gondola gliding. All we gotta do is come over this way. At least I think... I guess you're supposed to get in the gondola and get up there that way, but... I kind of got up there on accident by doing it like this. Whoops. Oh, shoot. Doesn't seem to want to work this time. No, it's not working this time. I did it before because I could... Oh, there we go. I don't know what... I don't know exactly what I'm doing there, but... We got it. So much for the gondolas. Gears. Still one left in the sky to find. Maybe there's another island that'll come over. We are really, really close. I'm gonna take a screenshot, actually. Sinking Sands, I guess, is where we will be heading next. Oh, here. I wanna go check our tasks again, just so I can see what we are close on and what I really need to work on. Does this take my hat away? Because I... Yeah, it does. Okay. Yeah, I tried to roll into one and I got hit. So much for that. It's still... Why does it say that... Because I thought I got that before, didn't I? Oh, maybe I got the coin one or something. Because I thought it was unlock 10 challenges and it says I don't have that one. I've rolled enough times and I've unlocked enough of them. So I still have to kill enemies, collect fossils, and jump. So, I just need to kill enemies. So I should be able to get two, then. We've come a long way in the past 24 hours. Somersault Pro. Challenge level master. Okay, so jump. What did we have to do? We had to jump, kill enemies. Just jump, kill enemies, and find four more fossils, and then we're done with all of our tasks. Well, guys, I guess it's on to Sinking Sands. Is this Sinking Sands? Yes. Never seen any of this stuff. Well, I mean, 99% of what we've been doing so far I haven't seen before either, but this is definitely something. Bell Tower Climb. Great, it's Far Cry 4. So it's just a desert-themed world. Oh, why is there a sheriff one? Oh, there might be some new enemies here. Well, let's see. Ooh. Welcome to Sinking Sands, hon. Please enjoy your stay and stay out of the quicksand. Is this quicksand? No, okay. I guess that moving stuff is quicksand. So, what do we still have left here? It looks like... One normal enemy and then the bosses. So what is that? It looks like a ghost to me. Oh no! Oh, that's instant death. Whoops. We got locations to find, and it's just, oh, it's great. Great, this music, it's gonna remind me of... Oh, for fuck's sake, I hate those guys so much. This music's gonna remind me of Sly 4. Oh, what are you doing here? Right, that's probably one for later. Now, does that hurt? No, okay. Cacti do not hurt. Old Train Sally. I guess I should probably try to get... Ooh, it's a trap! Guess I should probably try to get our 100 coins, maybe? Oh, there's one of the tools, I guess. Whoa, why do they put those there? Well, I don't think we need to worry about losing a handful of coins there. A flashlight? You need that to build the train? Okay. A view from up here is great. Oh, it's a crane. Checkpoint. Tall crane location discovered. Oh, is this how we get up? Up there. Well, I want to get my coins. Wow, this level's actually kind of big. That's where the coins are. There is an eagle up here. Legendary sandbird. I don't think that's what I need to take a picture of. Oh, she's forever watching over her egg. Which is where? I have no idea. Oh shoot, watch out. Alright, we gotta be digging up shit here too. Oh, damn it. Press the wrong... Stop! Urgh! It's R to interact. No, it fell off. What is it? A dick? Or an armadillo tail or something? Hard and torn. Okay, well, I was close enough. Oh. Little mine area. Wow, everybody's here apparently. She's even here.
Hey.
Not right now. No money.
You like the money, the money, the money, the money, the money, the money,
and it freezes and just keeps repeating over and over again. Oh, he's out there too. Man, there's lots to do here. I don't want to go out there just yet. Oh, shit! Damn it, now I lost some of my coiners. Just get some coins. Oh, there's a gear. Good. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that's gotta be for something later. A medallion is hidden in there or something. Oh, I saw a diamond. That is what I need. Oh, and it's right in here, too. Oh, is this the egg? No, it's a fossil. Sandosaurus egg. The fuck is a Sandosaurus? Okay, I'm so close, guys. We just need a few more coins. Oh, this looks like it'll do it right here. Well, we need a coins, and then we need to find out where that guy actually is. That's another story.